Champions. Here we go. So how you people feeling? I'm feeling pretty fucking good. Yeah, I don't know if you guys picked up the new single. It just came out. The record will be out probably January or February 2020. And next week there's going to be another single available for download. And it has a special guest feature. Phil Campbell from Motorhead plays on it. And you know, when motherfuckers from Motorhead come and play on your shit, you know you're fucking for real. This next song is off the brand new single. It's called No One's Victim. What that song's about, right? It means you ain't gonna let nobody fucking bring you down, and you ain't gonna let yourself bring you down, because you ain't gonna be no fucking victim at all, right? This song was written 30 years ago. It's off Best Wishes. And I wrote it when I was going through some tough times. You know what? I've gone through a lot of tough times, as we all do. But as long as you keep fighting, as long as you keep trying, you might be down, but we're not out. Thank you. right. Yeah. Damn, it got awful quiet in here all of a sudden. What the fuck happened? Oh, wait. I took off my shirt. You're in awe. That's right, motherfucker. I'm probably older than your dad, and I'm in better shape than you. That's right, motherfucker. 52. Daddy's home, bitch. All right, this goes out to the big mouth over here. God bless you. Love you, brother. Traveled for this show, man. Where'd you guys all come from today? Oh shit, this goes out to the Ukraine. Oh shit, this goes out to Serbia. Oh shit, what? Budapest? Oh shit, what else? Who else we got in the house? I know we got people who came from Russia. I know we got people who came from all over the motherfucker. Do you know how fucking proud that makes me? Fucking love it, man. Thank you. You know, some bands, I don't think they fucking appreciate this shit, but I'll tell you right now, this is the only fucking reason I've been doing this shit for 40 motherfucking years, is because of you motherfuckers. You have no idea how much this means to me. I could be at home, you know, but fuck it. No, man, thank you. Thank all of you motherfuckers. This next song, well, it goes like this. Go ahead. This next song goes way back to a very violent and troubled youth. Yes, that was me. Let me tell you something. As you get a little older, at least if you have any kind of moral compass, you start to realize that all that violence is not really where it's at. And, you know, I kicked a lot of fucking people's heads in when I was younger. And I'll tell you, I do have regrets. You know, sometimes violence is necessary, but you gotta try to fucking live a peaceful life, man. That's the only way to live. It's really the only way to live. But sometimes, you just have to bite someone's face or fucking stab the shit out of them. That's when it's time for street justice.
Together, we are. Nothing. Intensity.
people want to hear? Really? That's what you want to hear? Check it out. This next song. This next song, believe it or not, is actually Glenn Danzig's favorite Cro-Mag song. You know, we just toured with the Misfits, right? We just did 5 shows with the Misfits. It was fucking amazing. But anyway, this is Glenn's favorite song. So what do you think it is? What do you think Glenn Danzig's favorite Cro-Mag song is? Come on, motherfuckers, guess. It's not hard to guess. You don't have to be right to guess. It's just a guess.